A Fayetteville man is in jail tonight with a $1 million bond after police say he brutally attacked a woman, held a gun to her head, and threatened to kill her. 29-year-old David Nobilis is charged with attempted first-degree murder and first-degree kidnapping, among other charges. Police say he and the woman lived together.